Engine dismantling, rotor oil filter, screen filter. Remove the oil pump drive gear. Remove the screen filter. Remove the rotor oil filter cover screws. Always carefully use impact drive to loosen the rotor oil filter cover screws. Now remove the rotor oil filter cover and gasket. Lock the motion between the gear primary drive and driven using a GPD holder. Now using the socket wrench, remove the rotor oil filter castle nut. Remove the rotor oil filter and the washer.